plus 6 minutes. Pulse is 45. Respiration 10. Looking good, Cole.
Sliding into unconsciousness, I could somehow, I don't know, hear the voices of the dying. Thousands crushed by falling buildings or burned alive in the fires. Trish lost her sister, almost lost me. Zeke was always there, somehow sure that I'd wake up while outside the city fell apart. A plague struck, followed by rioting, theft, rapes, civilization committing suicide. In a bullshit attempt to contain the biological threat, the federal government locked down all access in and out of the city. Now we're stuck in this cage with the psychos. Cops are all but gone off the streets, either dead or too chicken shit to stand against the gangs that control things now. Outside, things were bad. But inside me, something was beginning. Scary as hell at first. Gotta understand, there was no one to talk to, no experts to consult. But with time, I'm learning to control it, master it. Just hope it's not too late.
I thought you were gonna watch TV.
Batteries are dead again. You mind putting on a freak show?
Sure. I'm glad it's good for something.
Probably need to charge them all. TV's a hog. Lay into it, man. Don't be afraid to cook those babies.
Weird. It feels like I got more power.
Yeah? But try frying those dummies over there. With all the nutballs running around, it'd be nice to see how much juice you're packing. Suckers! Whoa! You see that? Flying so low, thought it was gonna crash into us. Hey, it's a TV jacker. I love this guy.
Just got word that the feds dropped some relief packages into Archer Square. The liars running the corporate media tell us that we're gonna get our fair share, that more is coming. That's easy for them to say. They're not the ones living in this hellhole. And the truth is that we've been abandoned, and no one's coming to save us. So head over to Archer Square and get that food before the Reapers show up. Voice of Survival, out.
Told you they dropped food.
Man, you must be out of your mind. You think any of those pencil necks gives a crap about us? This is a PR stunt.
That isn't gonna stop you from pigging out, though, is it?
Hell no, it ain't. Zeke's gotta eat.
You take the stairs. I'm using the express elevator.
Aw, man, get to have all the fun. What are you waiting for? Do it!
That's what I'm talking about.
Whew! Oh, that was one hell of a jump, man. Wish I could do something like that. Running down all those stairs. That sucks donkey balls. Hey, Cole, before we head over to Archer, I need to go pick up a new six-shooter.
Oh, here we go.
Ah, that was badass. The second you touch it, the electricity in your hands cooks off the gunpowder, and the whole thing goes kabam! The look on your face was priceless.
Damn near blew my hand off.
Which is why you won't be touching the new one. Traded this guy one of my homemade batteries for it.
The ones that explode when you use them?
Hell, he doesn't know that. Come on. Told me he was gonna leave the gun in the parking lot a few blocks from here. Hey, Cole, you know what I miss? Pizza. Big, sloppy slice, dripping with grease and pepperoni. And payday. Having a big, fat wad. Bills in your pocket.
Yeah, I'd settle for some hot water.
Hey, remember that time we were coming home from Duffy's and I had to take a leak? And that bike cop was yelling at me to put up my hands?
You pissed all over him.
Hey, he told me to put up my hands. While he's fumbling around, I jump back in and we take off. Awesome!
Yeah, awesome. Until we run into a wall of cops.
Like I said, awesome! Bummer we won't be able to do anything like that again.
Yeah, not unless some genius invents a car that doesn't explode when I sit in it.
There'd be only one. We'll never find
it. Stand back. I got an idea.
Something like that.
Yeah, me neither. There was this surge.
Hey, man, you don't look so hot.
Trained all of a sudden. Hang on a sec. Did you see that?
Man, you're a walking battery. What's that? It's whenever you fire off a bunch of juice.
I can feel the electricity surging through me. Almost like I'm being healed by it.
Oh, this rock's so hard. Come on, let's haul tail over to Archer Square before someone takes all the brewskis.
Cole, you there?
Hey, babe.
You hear they dropped some food?
Yeah, Zeke and me are heading over there.
How are you feeling?
All right, I guess. Powers are all over the place. Used to be I could barely power a light bulb. Now I'm jumping off of buildings, frying the junk on Zeke's roof.
You jumped off a building. What were you thinking?
Relax. I'm fine.
Just take it easy. After what happened to Amy, I couldn't...
Yeah.
See you guys at Archer Square. I love you.
You too.
The web is in your way.
Let's get to Archer Square, man. Time's wasted.
Oh, pay attention.
that stuck up there. I hate to say it, pal, but, you're the only guy here who'd live from a fall like that. You gotta climb up there and knock that stuff free. Get up there, Cole! Reapers will be here any minute!
That's when I caught my first sight. The Reapers. Before the blast, they were just a bunch of junkies dealing drugs. Now, they own the Neon District. Taking whatever they want. That changes today. Crowd, the rest will run away. The food will be all ours, but some of these guys might starve.
I got one open. Let's eat. Hey, Trish.
Oh, I'm so glad you got the food down. These poor people are starving.
Just doing what I can. Someone had to help them.
Those idiots dropped us canned prunes. Now, who the hell'd want to eat this crap?
Take a look at this, Sapphire City. The product you're seeing was taken by a security camera near Ground
Hey, Cole!
Zero.
They're up on the big screen!
Our city, our lives. Someone from your family died? Well, now you know who to blame. If you know anything about this guy, let me know. Because we gotta get the word out on this terrorist. Whoever he is, we're gonna make him pay.
Ever been called a terrorist? All I remember from that day is going to work and then running for my life. That video, though. How'd I get that package? Why would I deliver a bomb? For who? Regardless, the consequences are everywhere. Whatever there'd been between Trish and me was gone. She didn't say a word, no emotion, nothing, just walked away. By then, people nearby were starting to recognize me. It was gonna get ugly. Even Zeke was giving me weird looks. He and I made quick plans to meet up at Stamton Bridge. Try to get out of town. Just hope he shows. Because right now, I'm a little short on friends.
I gave you the food! Leave me alone!
Why don't you make like a tree and get out of here?
Listen, man. I'm almost to the bridge. Since everyone here hates your guts, we gotta get out of town. Pronto-like.
I'll meet you there. And Zeke, thanks for watching my back.
Sure, man. I ain't about to do anything that might piss you off. See ya.
Stamton Bridge, the fastest way out of town. That is, if you can get us past those baton-wielding goons.
We're getting out of here, one way or another. Follow my lead.
You have entered a restricted area. Lethal force may be used at any time. Please return to your homes. You will be notified when the quarantine has been lifted.
Gonna have to get past those riot cops if we want out of here. If I fry a couple of the guards from inside the crowd, but I can trigger a riot. Help keep the heat off Zeke and me. Of course, that means a lot of innocent people will get the hell kicked out of them.
Please, I don't want to die.
I'm starving in here.
You gotta let me out of here.
Please, let me out of here. I didn't do anything wrong.
Let me out, please.
Let's take them down.
Oh, Station. It's our ticket out of here!
The gate opened to a wall of razor wire machine guns. Zeke made a break for it, smashed in the gate to the decontamination unit, and fell headlong into the harbor. And I moved, faster than I knew I could. I was greeted by name. This FBI agent, Moya, had seen the footage of me at Ground Zero and came here to wait, figuring I'd try to escape, knowing I'd have powers. She explained that before the blast, her husband, John, had been assigned to infiltrate the First Sons, a shadowy group working on a project they called the Ray Sphere, a device designed to drain the neuroelectric energy from a group of people and concentrate it into an individual. She'd lost contact with John the night of the blast. Despite all her connections, Moya was losing hope. Yet she'd found me, somehow believing I could be trusted, ready to make me an offer. I go back to the city, find John in the Ray Sphere, and she'll get me out of the quarantine and clear my name. This whole Ray Sphere thing sounds crazy to me. Suddenly I'm a human light socket, so maybe I should cut her some slack.
Because of the riot topside, this is the only way back into the city. Given the state of our new partnership, I've taken the liberty of cloning your phone's frequency. I've got a lock on your GPS locator, and I can hear every word you say.
That's super.
Thank you. water pressure has dropped in the main running under the bridge. What's going on down there?
Reapers were busting up some pipes.
Interesting. I'll see what I can find out. You worry about getting back into the city.
Nice work on that gate, Wrecking Ball.
Yeah, live through the fall, no problem. But, getting back to shore? Well, let's just say I'm no Michael Phelps.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
Hey, take it easy, Lightning Rod. So, how the hell'd you live through that, man? Bullets flying everywhere, all over the place. Figured you were a goner.
Let's head home. I'll fill you in on the way. And it drains neuroelectric energy.
Oh, I knew it! All the stuff I've been saying, every word is true. Government's in cahoots with a secret organization, the Race Sphere. Damn, it all makes sense now.
Calm down, you're gonna hurt yourself.
That Race Sphere must dish out powers to anyone controlling it. You gotta bring it back here.
Sure, I could use a sidekick.
Ah, hell with that. Zeke Jedediah Dunbar is his own man.
Your middle name is Jedediah?
Yes, it is. After my grandfather. Strong man for a man his size. I don't know where Zeke comes from, but I'm certain...
You need to take a nap and a bath. I got things to do.
I've already got a couple of leads for you. The coordinates have been uploaded into your phone. Give me a call when you're in position.
Now what?
I'm picking up some weird interference from a rooftop not far from you. Need to find out its origin and purpose.
So what am I looking for?
Not really sure. Probably a transmitter of some type. Call me when you get over there.
Found it. Looks like a portable audio drive is attached to this satellite dish.
See if you can listen to it with your phone.
Sounds like a bunch of garbage.
It's an encrypted message, but I can't break it. Look around and see if you can find another one.
Thank you. Sounds like a bunch of garbage.
It's an encrypted message, but I can't break it. Look around and see if you can find another one.
You hear that? Same thing as before.
I'm running the signals through a decryption program on this end. I've almost cracked it, but I need another sample. Look around for more of those files.
That's the last one.
Give me a second. All right. That should do it. I'm uploading a decrypting algorithm into your phone. It should let you listen to the messages.
I couldn't stop Kessler from detonating the ray sphere. Damn thing took out 5 or 6 square blocks, killed God knows how many. Found the ray sphere in the blast crater next to some kid. Don't know if he was dead or not. Didn't have time to check. I'm gonna try and hole up somewhere. If anyone is even listening to these things, I need immediate extraction. Please, you've got to get me out of here before Kessler finds me.
You understand any of that?
I don't believe it. That's John. He must have used death drops to communicate with his handlers.
English?
It means there are probably more of those scattered around the city. You should try and find as many as you can. They might tell us where he took the ray sphere.
Find John in the ray sphere, and I'm out, right?
I know the deal, Cole.
Just making sure.
cigarette stamps are free. Hundreds of innocent civilians struck that way. Jackbooted cops and CDC cops. People who want to do medicine, murdered and cold. With violence and brute force. And in the center of it all, the terrorists. The trail of bodies left in his wake keeps getting longer and longer.
Got a call from an EMT in your area. The Reapers have overrun his makeshift medical clinic, and he needs your help.
I can't solve all the world's problems, Moya.
Maybe not, but if you help him, he might return the favor.
The Reapers keep attacking the clinic I have down the street. Take care of them for me, would you?
There are other people around there who need help too. Keep an eye out for them.